everybody! This is Agent Cac. Welcome back to Let's Play Shadowhand! Oh, those aren't enemies. I kind of had a... Whoa! Okay, water momentum. Okay, let's see if I can fall. Touchdown! Okay, right between the goalposts. Okay, safety safe. Safety is safe. Safety is safe. Safely! Safely! Okay. Safe state. Ow. Okay, if I can make it to here. Whoop! Hoop! Safe state. Hey, dude. Let's go up these step-like objects. Hell to the quintuple? Yes! Thanks, dude, robot, but... Oh! If you keep helping me out that way, robot, you're gonna die, you know. And that will be bad times for all. And let me guess. Yes. Boss time! Yeah. You seem to be super health-filled. Yeah. Okay. Now there is a reason I safe stated. Okay, do your harpoon gun magic. 1, 2, 3, 4. And drip the bacon, and then boom, 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 boom. One, two, three, four, drip the bacon. And drip the bacon. And drip the bacon. And... boss defeat! Hell... yeah! That was awesome! But I had 2 life. Yeah! Safe state! Okay! Where do we go next? Where next? Red or blue? That's more like a... crimson, and that's more like a navy, but... crimson, navy. Crimson, navy. Let's go with the navy. This music sounds so badass. But I don't think I got Hugh yet. You are worthless. I think I picked a really bad one, guys! B-b-ah! This is... everyone probably has a... situation they might excel at, but... this one is... But that one was a little bit better than I thought in the end. And health. from health checkpoint to health checkpoint, our episode was like a sandwich. Next time on Let's Play Shatterhand, we will continue investigating the Navy area. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Kak waving at the screen for some reason and saying adios.